Hey, what's up guys, I'm Rahul and today I'm here with a cool tutorial or a cool Android tweak. So in this video I'll show you guys how to get the navigation bar on any Android device that is rooted. So if your device is now rooted right now, then install xposed itself from the link in the description. It is free. Then after downloading it, install it, then restart your device, then open the xposed installer, then go to download, then search for Gravitybox. Gravitybox. So there's two versions, JB and KitKat. That means if you're running on Jelly Bean version, if your device OS is Jelly Bean, select that. Or if your device running on KitKat, then select Gravitybox KK. So I'm gonna select Gravitybox KK. Then swipe over the version tab, then download the latest version. Install it. I already downloaded it, so I just have to press the install button. So install that Gravitybox, then select done. Then you will get a notification from the xposed module that says that xposed module is not activated. Then select that, then check on the Gravitybox, then go back and reboot your device. After that, open Gravitybox. Then select navigation bar tweaks, then enable mouse switch, then select enable navigation bar. Then there's a lot of options guys, like you can change the color and dimension bar height and lots of customization options available. So do it as you like, then go back, then reboot your device again. After that, you'll see the magic, and here is the navigation bar. See, recent apps, home, back, and that's okay. That's pretty simple. First, you need to download xposed installer, then install it, reboot your device. Then after that, go to download, then select Gravitybox KK or JB according to your device version, Android version. Then install it, then enable the xposed module, then reboot your device again, then open Gravitybox, then select navigation bar tweaks, enable mouse switch, enable navigation bar, then just reboot your device and you are done. So that's all guys, hope you guys all enjoyed it, hope it helped, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.